reckless. Stay close and we can win this.
Thank you.
I believe we've done all we can.
I wonder what's for dinner tonight. I hope it's steak. More possibly steak. Come on home and get ready for the next deployment. Just kidding. You get a break first.
Perhaps a little compression here would better serve the required bias factor tuning. Still, this Aegis was built for strength. I can see his arrogant face in every one of these walls. We didn't get to finish our talk last time, did we? Where did we leave off? Ah, of course. Well, I may not be as great a scientist as my father, but I do have much I can be proud of. I have friends who trust me implicitly, just as I trust them. I am proud to fight alongside each of them. Coda may act the fool, but he swore to protect the Far East for as long as he draws breath. Alyssa battles origami and paperwork every day for the people in the satellite bases. Meanwhile, Lindo and an old friend have gone in search of new origami. Every new find helps to create a better future. There's no one right answer to life. There's always many paths before you. I know that now. I learned them from a friend. When Aegis failed, my father lost his mind. When he fell, he was alone. Enemies waited in every shadow. Fanaticism like his breeds self-righteousness, which brings isolation, only furthering his fanaticism. I walked that path once. I know too well how easy it is to slip and fall. I didn't mean to talk your ear off. Let's proceed. I may have mentioned this before, but you really do remind me of one of my old friends. I expect the same greatness of you.